Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Monday evening. Looking at partly cloudy skies and then mainly clear after midnight. What you're going to notice tonight is the drop in temperature. We've got a chilly night setting up. Portland headed into the lower 40s. And inland areas where frost is a possibility from Ossipee, Standish, interior York County, interior Cumberland County, including the Lakes region, back up into the mountains, Fryeburg, Rumford, even over toward portions of Androscoggin County. Temperatures most areas going to be in the low to mid 30s there. A little bit warmer along the coast. Portland not expecting a frost. National view, here's an upper level system. This is primarily going to be the weather driver all week long, keeping us on the cool side, that being highs in the 60s, bands of clouds, and occasionally, not too often, but every once in a while, we may get an opportunity to get just a quick passing shower. I think the first round of those possible showers unfolds during the day tomorrow. Started off with lots of sunshine on a Tuesday morning, mix in the clouds midday. Scattered showers coming through. You may or may not get one. It won't last long, just enough to dampen things up. 42 for a low tonight in Portland. Bethel's down to 32, upper 20s. Connecticut Lakes region up toward the international border. Some of the cooler spots like Fryeburg and Sanford also dipping back 30 to 35 degrees. 60 tomorrow in Portland, but 50s in the mountains. Rangeley only in the mid 50s. Here's your 8-day forecast. No significant wet weather expected till late in the weekend.